Topic 1.
AP Network News, I'm Nancy Lyon. The Clinton administration is defending its decision to close down the stretch of Pennsylvania Avenue in front of the White House. Treasury Secretary Robert Rubin says it's a reasonable security precaution.
The White House remains open to tourists, even more acceptable to pedestrians. I think that's a very good and balanced approach to a very difficult problem.
A spokesman for the Washington, D.C. mayor's office says the move will lead to a dramatic rush hour for commuters.
Topic 2.
The Missouri and Mississippi rivers are still worrying residents, and Larry Clark with the Army Corps of Engineers says even though floodwaters are receding in the western section of the Missouri River watershed, there are still major problems in eastern Missouri.
The river is dropping fairly nicely. However, on the eastern side, near St. Louis, St. Charles, and